When the spirit of a child is young, their spirit is like wet cement. It takes no effort whatsoever to make an impression in a young child's life. And you can make an impression just as easily for good, that'll last a lifetime, or for bad. A life can be launched with one single act of kindness. Someone who said to you, "You're very smart, you're very pretty, my, but that was a beautiful song," and you spend the rest of your life building on that wonderful, wonderful comment. I maintain that every child that God brings into your life, whether it's a child who's in your home for 18 years, or a child in your Sunday school class, or a child who crosses your path for 1 minute, is a divine appointment. We have the opportunity to lift them up to their Heavenly Father, or we have the ability to dash them. I live my life looking for ways to lift up little children. In Too Small to Ignore, I am trying to marshal a grassroots army of us who will change how children are seen and how children are treated. That book had to be written, and my prayer is that it absolutely changes how we think about children. And my hope would be 5 years from now, there's a movement across the United States that nobody can really explain where it began, but suddenly children matter.